Before your time, TV shows like The Walking Dead and films like Anchorman 2 and The Hunger Games are being filmed right here in Georgia.
And tens of millions of dollars are being invested with at least 5 major studio developments in the work. Good Day's Tacoma Perry shows us how everyday Georgians are benefiting from the boom.
Americano?
Sure.
Thanks, bro.
From a strictly financial standpoint, in Georgia, there's no business like show business.
Like in 2007, it was at $244 million, and by 2012, 5 years later, we were at $3.1 billion.
Lee Thomas is the director of Georgia's Film, Music, and Digital Entertainment Office, and she says it's not just the big production houses profiting. Everyday Georgians are hopping on the movie-making bandwagon.
Some of them get in kind of the traditional way, where they become a cameraman or a grip or electric, but, you know, people are creating all kinds of new businesses to serve the industry. And, you know, we see florists and caterers and coffee providers and people that do specialty contact lenses, people that all they do is they clear artwork for films.
Scott Jeffrey, owner of Get Up Cup, is one of those getting in on the ground floor. He makes specialty coffee for dozens of movie and TV crews.
Just knowing someone in a certain catering company or knowing a craft service person doesn't help as much as if you know the folks that run that daggum production itself.
Belize says if you want to get your foot in the door, you've got to get in the book, the annual Georgia Film Source Book. It's given to all productions filming in the state to guide them to local businesses. And she says new businesses are added every year.
Somebody that just goes in cardboard houses so that they can bring the dollies in. You know, there are 2 or 3 of those in the book this year, and that was something that we never had before.
She says you'd be surprised at the variety of skills needed on set, making it a wide open field to any Georgian wanting to get into show business.
They needed somebody to teach Amy Adams how to play pool. Well, I don't, you know, that's not in the book.
To get in the Georgia Film Source Book, all you have to do is call the publisher and place an ad. We put a link and a number to the publisher on our website at myfoxatlanta.com. So,
four
gotta
words.
Get that book. Get in the book.
Get in the book.
I'm getting in the book. I said I'll be in that book next year.
All right,
so find me a way.
It's the place
money
to be.
Off the business.
Thanks a lot, Tacoma. All right, it is 5:56.